नमस्कार पेरेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी, सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम योर आचार्य मैम फ्रॉम न्यू एरा ग्लोबल स्कूल। सो फर्स्ट टुडेज सेशन विल स्टार्ट विद प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। तुम्ही हो माता पिता, तुम्ही हो, तुम्ही हो बंधु सखा, तुम्ही हो, तुम्ही हो माता पिता, तुम्ही हो, तुम्ही हो बंधु सखा, तुम्ही हो, तुम्ही हो साथी, तुम्ही
ड्रॉइंग करना, ओके। सो इन फ्यू वीक्स विच लेटर वी लर्न? क्यू आर एस टी, यस। सो टुडे वी मेक टी फॉर ट्री, टी फॉर ट्री। वी ड्रॉ इजी ट्री। सो फर्स्ट वी मेक अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन, देन वी मेक अ अनदर स्टैंडिंग लाइन, देन स्लीपिंग लाइन, देन Curve, another curve, like this we make a T for tree. This one is easy drawing for you kids. First we make a standing line, then we make a sleeping line, then we make a curve and we make a tree. Now we color inside the tree. So we choose brown color and green color. Okay, so first color inside the tree. Now take a brown color and color like this. So we make a T for tree and color inside the tree. T says stop and T for tree. Now we move on another drawing. So kids, T after U, yes, T after U, and U for umbrella. So today we make a umbrella. So how we draw umbrella? We make a downwards curve like this, and then slipping line, downward curve, slipping line, then two standing line, curve, like this. And we make a umbrella. So now we color inside the umbrella. So take one color here. I will choose purple color. Okay, so first start with border. First we trace border ताकि हमारा color बाहर ना जाए. Okay, color like this. Yes, then color inside the picture. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. When we use umbrella, when rain start in monsoon, we use U for umbrella. Now take a black color and color inside the stick. Like this. So in today's activity we first draw with our hand, free hand. Yes, so in today's activity is based on free hand drawing. First we make a T for tree, then we make a U for umbrella. How we make a U for umbrella? First we make a downside curve, slipping line, standing line and small curve. How we make a tree? Standing line, slipping line, then curve, another curve, and we joined with standing line. So today's activity is done. So kids, today we make a drawing tree and umbrella. So in few days later we learn letter T, and T says T. Tell me five objects of T. T for tree, T for tortoise, which is our national animal, tiger. T for tiger. Then T for tomato. T for tip, right. So now T after U. Yes. So today I will introduce you a new letter, letter U. Which letter? Letter U. Here some object related letter U, and U says up. What is the phonic sound of letter U? Up. What is the phonic sound of letter U? Up. U says up. U says up. So now I will show you some object whose beginning sound is letter U. So first U for umbrella. We make a umbrella in today's activity, right? So umbrella. U for umbrella. Whenever rain come, we use umbrella, right? Then U for on. U for on. On. Then U for up. Today we learn new rhymes. Roly poly. उसमें हम बोले थे ना roly poly up 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 मतलब ऊपर. U for up. U for up up up. Then up up up. U for uniform. U for uniform. There are types of uniforms. School uniform, sport uniform, right? Swimming uniform. Then U for under. Under means the ball under the table. Ball किसके नीचे है? Table के नीचे. Under means नीचे. Ball under the table. Then U for uttapam. Yummy yummy uttapam. Uttapam means, uttapam is South Indian food, right? U for uttapam, and uttapam start with U. What is the phonic sound of U? Then U for U-turn. U for U-turn. Now
Y, U for umbrella. Umbrella. U for on. On. U for up. U for uniform. U for under. Under. U for uttapam. U for U-turn. Now, how we write a letter U? So first, I will tell you how we write a small letter U. Standing line. Small curve, upward curve. Then, standing line makes the letter U. And U says up. Then how we write a capital letter U? Standing line and make a curve. U says up. U says up. So now classwork time, everyone. Take out your textbook and worksheet, everyone. So our today's classwork is in English worksheet. Yes, our today's classwork is in English worksheet. Take out your English worksheet, everyone. And take out page number 48. Page number 48. Now, Urmi wears uniform. Urmi wears uniform while going to school. Urmi ne kya pehna tha? Uniform. Kahan pe jaate hue? School mein. She plays under a tree with She plays under a tree with colorful umbrella. She has urn in her hand. Iske haath mein kya tha? Urn. Kya tha? Urn. Now color the umbrella. So first we color the umbrella. So take a color and color inside the umbrella. Now our color in umbrella is done. Now classwork time. Look at board, everyone. So now umbrella part is done. We color inside umbrella, right? Then we trace the alphabet. So which letter is this? Capital letter U. And which letter is this? Small letter U. And U says up. So how we trace letter U? 39. Like this. And now we trace a small letter U. Standing line, upward curve, then standing line makes the letter U. And U says up. Then circle the letter U in the picture given below. So, which picture is this? T for tree and one boy who hiding under the tree. मतलब tree के नीचे वो क्या कर रहा है? छुपा है. तो tree के नीचे I will tell you one object who is under the tree. One boy under the tree. So U says up. Under. So find the letter U in the picture, then circle like this. Then which picture is this? Uniform. Yes. Uniform. Then circle the letter U and U says up. U says up. So then which picture is this? On. Circle the letter U. So our first page classwork is done. Page number 48 classwork is done. Now take out page number 49. Take out page number 49. Trace and write letter U. Turn your page, everyone. Trace and write the letter U. So first, in two lines, we trace the letter U. Then we write the letter U. And U says up. U says up. So write CW. And are you all happy? So make a smiley. We are happy today. Now, first, in two lines, we trace the letter U. up. Standing line. Upward curve. Then standing line. U says up. U for umbrella. U says up. Standing line. Upward curve. And standing line. U says up. Standing line. Half curve. Then standing line. Now our first line tracing part is done. Now second line. Standing line. Curve. Standing line. Standing line. Curve. Standing line. Standing line. Curve. Standing line. Makes the letter U. And U says up. U says up. Up for U. So trace part is done. Now writing line. So how we write the letter U? Between two blue lines you make a standing line, curve, and another standing line. U says up. Standing line, curve, standing line. U says up. Now U for umbrella. Up, umbrella. U for unicorn. Up, unicorn. U for uniform. Up, uniform. Standing line. Curve. Standing line. U says up. Standing line. Curve. Standing line. U says up. U for up, up. So our writing part is also done. Now our today's class work is in English worksheet page number 48 and 49 is done. Now homework time. So our today's class work is in English worksheet page number 48. So write CW and date here. Then turn your page number 49. Write CW and date here. Remember parent, full page class work is your full page is in your class work. So 2 pages in your class work. And take out English textbook everyone for homework. Now take out page number 44. Page number 44. Circle the object whose name begins with U sound. What is the morning sound of U? Right. So which picture is this? Glass. Right. So G is matched with U sound. No. So umbrella matched with U sound. Yes. So make a circle like this, then paste the sticker here. So where is the sticker everyone? Take out sticker from last page of your book and apply here. You see here how we write the letter U? First standing line, then curve, then another standing line up to down, right? Sticker, paste the sticker here like this. Now take page number 45. Page number 45. So half page, sorry, write HW here because half page is in your classwork. And date. So how in first line we trace the letter U, then we write letter U. How we write the letter U? Standing line, curve, another standing line. Standing line, curve, another standing line. U says up. U says up. So our today's classwork and homework is done. So kids, first today we learn how to draw tree and umbrella in our activity. Then I will introduce you a new letter in worksheet U says a, page number 48 and 49 is in your classwork. I will show you today's classwork and homework. Page number 48. 48, 49, in worksheet. Page number 44 and 45, half page in your textbook. So, hope you like our today's classwork and homework. So, before we end the session, we start the prayer. Join hands, close your eyes. Om.